Our people don't have heart attacks.
Thank you. charge 150 for a fucking quarter these days.
Yeah, like,
there's the boss. Hi there. What can I do for you? Just let me know what you need. How do you choose between your children? Our fearless leader. Did I mention that I have an MBA? I'm ready to go on this end. No problem. I'll have your personal vehicle brought around.
Thank you.
Good to see you, boss.
Hello.
What do you need? You got a nice fleet, boss. You're looking good, really. They're bringing your personal vehicle around right now. Anything you need, boss.
Oh, hi.
How can I help you? What can I do for you? As soon as you've decided, I'll get the Pegasus rep to prepare the vehicle. Whatever you want, I'll get him to bring it up to the helipad. Quite here.
Bam. so.
Thank you.
I know. I can't believe this.
Good to see you, boss. Hi there. What do you need? How do you choose between your children? I'm here for you, boss. 100%. Hello. How can I help you? I'll take care of the food. You take care of the company. Okay, I'll get it landed on the helipad.
Hey, Hifa, we're moving that stuff today, right? It's all loaded up on the flatbed outside the warehouse. We called ahead to our people down at the docks. They're waiting for you. I tell you to be careful, but shit, I figured you must always be careful. See you soon, Hifa.
All right, we might be ready to move on this thing. If you want the work, you'll get a knock on your door any minute.
Shithead!
All right.
If it isn't my creepy silent friend, how can I help? Okay.
doing this, huh? The product's in the back of the truck and ready to move. Get it to the buyer, and you're done.
Help yourself to a glass or something.